Hi guys, welcome back to the Brenna
and Papa
show. So today we are at a creamery, and I came here two times, me, and this is Papa's first time. Do you like it so far?
Oh, it's wonderful. And we're getting ready to go on a tour of the farm.
Yep.
And get back. Then for lunch today, guess what we're having? Ice cream.
Woo woo!
Oh yeah, big day.
So I saw, every time I came here, I saw the honeycomb, and I told myself, I was like, Papa, we need to try this. What'd you get?
Salted caramel and gimme s'more.
What'd you get?
No.
I got gimme s'more and pumpkin pie.
I got
cookie dough.
And I got gimme some more and cow tracks.
Oh.
Dad, what'd you get?
I got cow tracks.
Nice. What'd you get? Uncle Jonathan,
cookies,
what'd you get?
Oh, cookies and cream.
Okay. And eggnog.
Eggnog.
We got a waffle cone. Me, Brian, and Hannah, and my dad.
And then Charlie got a small cone. Sadly, he thought
we were all getting the same. Mom, what'd you get?
You have to say
a waffle cone with salty caramel.
Okay.
I tried to give
you. What'd you get?
I got in the bottom Reese's cup. And on top, I have salty caramel.
Nice.
Somebody sold me on that.
Yeah, it's the best.
It really is. I got to tell you, I tried to give your mom a ride equivalent to the rides I gave you two.
Okay? Oh, really? In the Corvette?
Yeah, she refused to hold on. Okay.
Did you get jolted around a bit?
Hands up.
Oh, no.
Ooh, pretty. What'd you get?
Pretty. Black cherry and pistachio.
Oh, it's pretty, Gamma.
That's good too.
Papa's fashionably late.
Can you go sit right here?
Okay, everybody say happy Thanksgiving to Uncle Hank.
Happy Thanksgiving, Uncle Hank!
Alright, let's do that.
There you go.
Alright.
That takes about 9 months for that baby to be born, just like humans. When the baby is born, it can weigh up to 60 to 70 pounds.
Wow.
And when they are born, that barn right there, that blue little shed, that is where they are taken. So they're right in the middle of the pregnant mom's pen. So they can just.
Oh my gosh.
So they go over there and they just live.
Just live out.
So those are retired cows.
Yeah, I'm the longest I've seen a cow. Foods here, we have corn silage, cornmeal, soybean meal, homogenous, and a protein mix made by our veterinarians. The cows can eat up to 80 to 90 pounds of food a day, which is a lot, and 50 to 60 gallons of water. And over there, that green tarp some you guys saw a while ago, that is our corn silage. It stays in our tarp because it ferments and it's good for the cow's digestive system, and they just love it. They love to eat it, so.
So they eat 320 cheeseburgers.
Basically.
Dang.
Yep. And over here, this is actually our calves.
cow picture?
Yeah, come on, get next one.
Well, I was thinking about riding a cow later.
No, I don't think. Oh, what's wrong? You playing?
Isn't that? What's the big deal?
We can do that.
You got teeth. Charlie, pet him. I mean, not Charlie. Pop the pet one.
Yes. What?
Pet one.
Pet one.
Yeah. Pet one.
There you go. Now you can Photoshop.
Pet him. Look, come here.
You can Photoshop
come on.
Any animal you
look.
Want.
He just pet the top of their head.
Yeah, I know. They love it. Huh, don't you? Yes, you do.
He loves your
yes,
shirt.
Yes, you do. All right, whenever you guys are ready.
About to leave the creamery.
We are. We've had a wonderful time.
Yep.
Got to go on a tour. Learned a lot about Jersey cows.
Yep. What would you rate it?
How would it? Five stars.
Five
I'm
stars.
You.
Yeah.
Hey, and then the ice cream was fabulous, and we bought some of their milk and butter, and I got a darn nice box of peanut brittle.
Yeah.
Just another family adventure. We had a great time.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button and hit that big red subscribe button. It's for free.
We'll
and
be
hope
back.
You guys enjoyed. Bye.
Bye.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.